Hi, welcome to our video. This video I'll show you how to decorate the tiny room. The size room is 3 by 3 meters, that quite similar with usually use for the single bedroom or apartment. I select the square shape and set the dimension. I adjust the camera which I can see the whole room. Now, I've selected the furniture already. I choose the furniture in industrial style. If you want to know about the furniture, please take a look on the detail below or visit our website. So, let's decorate. Thank you. I'm applying the scenery from the picture to create the outside view. I put the beam for decoration the ceiling. I apply the brick into the right-hand side of the room. Let's take a look at the rendering picture. I hope you'll enjoy the video. Please subscribe, and thanks for watching.